Utah Senator Mitt Romney is now the first prominent Republican to criticize President Donald Trump's commutation of Roger Stone's prison sentence. Romney called it an unprecedented historic corruption. The president commuted his former campaign advisor's sentence last night. Stone was supposed to report to a federal prison here in Georgia next week, while a jury convicted Stone of lying to Congress about the Russia investigation last year.